on these here edibles.
Now, come on, Glenn's wife. Be a professional now. I'm sorry, but them damn granny panties just won't gonna do it for me. Doug will get it.
Thing is, Early, Doug ain't the judge here no more.
What the hell? But Doug was so chill. Always forgiving and forgetting.
Well, it was actually that forgetting part he got him in trouble.
Get them asses up off them pews. Get them asses up, Gail. Put them damn hands together and make a clamor for Judge Jammer.
Ooh, yeah.
What do we got here?
Ooh-wee. Somebody been creeping around being sneaky and freaky and taking a peeky.
Your Honor, all I was trying to do was simply spice up my relationship with Glenn's wife.
What you want on that pizza, Early?
Double cheese, sausage, and them cheesy breads, too.
No, sir. It won't be no meat lovers. It won't be no double cheese. It won't be no cheesy bread. Oh, I got some for your ass.
Yeah, ye. I regard woman's behinds and boobies more than I regard their right to privacy.
Early, let's stay with the court-appointed test.
Why I gotta say all this?
Well, Judge Jammer wants you to feel ashamed about what you done, sis. Early?
Yeah, ye. I'm into being shamed.
Well, I'm a harlot with low self-esteem who degrades herself for money.
Early, Darla, y'all supposed to be doing this in the middle of...
I'm cured now. Now get the hell out of my damn way, because I'm home.
Wetting your whistle, launching your missile into a prostitute's gristle. What you got to say for yourself?
I'm sufficient to approach the...
Damn lucky somebody wasn't killed here. But we're still going to have a funeral. Oh, yes, sir.
We are.
Goodbye, party liquor. Save the night. Goodbye, methamphetamine puffery. When I was feeling down and depressed, your fumes always lifted me.
It's a coffin. See?
I just wanted one more for the road.
Judge ordered y'all to keep it in here for 5 years as a reminder that drinking, drugging, and driving lead to dying.
Pretty soon you'll be saying huffing's part of the damn deal, won't you?
Sorry, bud.
Fine then, but mark my words, this ends today. Is the judge in?
How about you hop in the x-ray bin, please?
Is the judge in? I just want to talk to him.
Sir, the proclivity for stuffing items up inside your bunghole, don't you?
Well, where you going with this? Ah! Damn, that's halt! Blow on it! Huh? The hell is this happening to me?
Where's the damn sheriff?
Hear ye. Instead of stopping a robbery in progress, I was changing my profile pic to a kitty dressed as a Jedi. I'm a sorry excuse for a lawman.
Uh-uh. You supposed to be doing that in the center of town, Hoss.
Yeah, well, there's so many punishments going on downtown that they gotta spread us out. That Judge Jammer's gotta be in his bonnet, that's for damn sure.
Hear ye. I like to peep me some women while they's trying on brassieres at the Walmart.
I hate to say it, but something's gotta be done about Judge Jammer. If he's gonna shame us, we're gonna have to shame him.
All right, disrobe yourself. Now, we're going to sneak up in his bedroom. Wrap your arms around him. We're going to snap a few shots, and we out.
Damn it, I know.
Shh.
Hold on. Damn, Daddy.
What the hell? Hold on, fellas, down.
Who dares enter the sacred realm of the Naked Tickle Party?
See nothing. It's just me, Judge
Whoa,
Jammer.
Whoa, there's no Judge Jammer here. He's moved. He's renting this place out for this fantasy football draft. Yeah. I'll take Iggy Wood. Give me Iggy Wood.
There you go.
Oh, hold on. No, nobody said nothing about cameras.
Yeah.
Don't go.
I still got to touch his butt.
Yeah, let's get a couple just to be safe.
Arrest your ass.
There's got to be a way we can work this out, huh?
All rise for the Honorable Judge Douglas Peppers. Welcome back, Doug. Who just flipped this nameplate around for you?
Thank you, Doug. What song is this?
You could probably just go home early.
Now the drum solo.